Luque winning would not have been much better. But if Luque won, you think about the way he would have won. That's the difference. Belal wins by... a double leg. A double leg. That's how Belal wins. If Luque wins, vicious. Boom, 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 boom. Fucking dust. Snatch it up. Roll him over. That's it. That's the difference. Personality even. But the way he wins would have been way more promotable as a contender.